ship. You guys are totally a hair band. Totally a hair band.
So anyway, I'm teaching this class, it's like this little preschool class of like kids that are 3 and 4 years old, and there's this one girl, Sophie, who's like totally in love with me. She, every week she tells me how much she loves me and she's going to marry me and has all these plans. Anyway, I'm doing this warm-up like with the kids and we're stretching and stuff, and she's standing right, sitting right beside me. And so we finished the warm-up and we start to stand up. And there's like 14 kids and all their parents and like everybody's standing around me. And Sophie stands up right beside me and goes, "Fred, you have a penis." And luckily her mother's really cool. Like she found it very humorous and all the other parents did. And the kids were laughing and I got really embarrassed. I felt very good that a 4-year-old reassured me that I had a penis, because for a while I wasn't quite sure.
Thank you.
very, very badly.
But I enjoyed the crap out of it.
Yeah.
And if you didn't, freak it off, you fat heads.
I have a fat head.
We got two more songs.
Location. We're gonna start.
You've already heard part of this one.
It's like, oh, this camera.
Just
like,
take the children and run.
Everybody in the band is gay.
Except me.